Beyond the Strut was kind of an idea that I had come up with a couple years ago. I thought it'd be really cool just to kind of travel around to different states and hunt on habitat projects, just to kind of highlight the work, but kind of tie everything in together, realizing those projects wouldn't exist without our volunteers and staff working their tails off.
Maybe when you've experienced what we have and you almost die, maybe it just makes life that much more enjoyable. I mean, I can't wait to get out of bed in the morning just to find out what's going to go on. And if you get challenges and you're not able to overcome them, who cares? You get to get up again tomorrow morning and give it another shot. So that's why I'm proud to still be around to give something back to our fellow veterans.
I think it's cool to see NWTF step up and try to change the culture, because turkey hunting's not big in the West. It's topography and it's critters who know that topography really, really well.
The National Wild Turkey Federation has been just crucial in moving forward some of the projects. Utilizing a nonprofit like that to actually get the work done has been amazing. It's really, really important to have these partnerships, because otherwise the work just doesn't get done.
You know, I chose a career in wildlife biology years ago and have a passion for wild things and wild places. The NWTF gives me an opportunity to work with great people in wonderful places doing important work.
In the background here, you can hear people working on a project that Onyx's partnership with NWTF helps. It's been an eye-opener for sure, and I have a newfound respect for a lot of the people with the boots on the ground in those locations.
If you're not involved, if you're not engaged, then a lot of things are going to pass you by. By getting involved in that, you're helping take care of that ecosystem, so that, you know, my kids will have something to hunt, that their kids and their kids' kids will have something to hunt and enjoy in the outdoors and enjoy in nature.
We're an organization that's family-driven, volunteer-driven, and we have a lot of incredible families and volunteers coming up. This organization's gonna be strong for years to come.
Anybody can go do it, and that's the great thing about the West.